What's good, y'all? It's the Empress Lives. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, what's up? If you are returning, what's up, my loves? This is going to be a reading for Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, as well as North Node. Thank you so much for all the likes, the shares, the subscribes. I truly appreciate y'all for real, for real. All right, let's get into the messages. So I'm definitely getting, you guys are doing a great job at this time. All right, I feel like you could have went through a time where you were being mentally conflicted or mentally tested. This could have been people bullying you. I'm definitely getting it could have had to do with a love situation or just because you guys were loving on yourself, taking care of yourself. Or like I said, this could be a love situation here. But I'm definitely getting people may not have been showing you love because they seen that you were doing a great job or because they seen that you were taking care of yourself or taking care of your responsibilities or that you were just showing more love and, you know, care for yourself here. Yeah, some of you guys could have manifested a balanced and harmonious relationship in the recent past, but I feel like there could have been some type of conflict between you and this person. All right. I feel like at this time, you guys could have some type of new love offer, all right, coming in, or this is something that you are manifesting, but I'm definitely getting there is a past energy that wants to reconcile, so I'm getting like, you know, past versus the future here, so some of you guys could be feeling conflicted due to a legal situation or someone that you are tied to as far as the government, but I'm definitely getting this is something that you could have been going through from the summer of 2021 to the fall. I feel like it is closing out here. So whatever this legal situation is or whatever it is, or whoever it is that you were tied to, you know, involving the government or some type of legal situation, I'm definitely getting it is ending or it will be ending in the spring. All right. Yeah, I feel like you guys could have felt karmically impoverished by a past connection or a past person or a situation here. You could have felt bound. I'm definitely getting you guys could have dealt with, you know, going through the darkest nights of, you know, of your life here. But I'm definitely getting that you have owned up to your mistakes or you realize your mistakes here. And I feel like it is important to go with the flow at this time, but to make sure that you are loving and caring for yourself. All right. Cause I'm definitely getting, my Libras, we gonna need to love on ourselves, okay? In the next 48 hours here, I'm definitely getting there could be somebody that's loving on you as well, or someone sees you as loving. Someone could see you as generous or caring, kind-hearted. I feel like this person sees you as a good emotional support. All right, I'm also getting that there could be someone that you are attached to. This person is like a truth seeker, or they just don't deal with fake shit, fake people, all right, fake news. Or this could be you, but I'm definitely getting like a good friendship as well as a love situation with someone. But I feel like you guys could be, you know, trying to decide whether to reconcile with someone or to offer something new to another person here. All right. Yeah, I feel like you guys have been dealing with like some type of fluctuating stability or income. I'm definitely getting it could have to do with, you know, two different people here, but I'm getting that even though you could have, you know, have money going up and down or up and down every time you get a paycheck, the shit gone. Okay. Or you've been living paycheck to paycheck, whatever it is here, I'm definitely getting that you will be giving and receiving help with someone. So I feel like you guys have somebody that you are connecting to who wants to give to you, who wants to help you. All right. But I feel like there could be some type of block between you and this person at this time due to some type of drama. All right. But yeah, I feel like just focus on your own mission, focus on your own journey at this time, because I'm getting you guys are moving into stability, but there is some type of block here. It could be due to a possible pregnancy in the past. All right. I feel like someone could have been being sarcastic, or someone could have just been communicating something harsh here towards you when you were pregnant, or, you know, regarding a pregnancy. Trying to cause you some type of delays here. But yeah, I feel like you guys could have manifested a creative collab with another individual. This could have to do with something that you love to do creatively, but I feel like you guys needed to focus on your inner peace. All right, because I'm definitely getting in the recent past, you needed to stand up for yourself because you were having some type of nightmares here. All right, or night terrors. So I feel like someone was trying to terrorize you in your sleep. All right, I'm also getting someone stealing your dreams. So I feel like somebody could have been coming into your dream space, stealing your dreams, or manipulating you in your dream state. All right. I feel like you guys, were being nudged to go towards your successes here, go towards whatever it is that you are passionate for, and that you would be successful. But I'm getting that you guys could have definitely been experiencing some type of nightmares here that could have been affecting your sleep. All right. I feel like you realized you needed to protect yourself from someone or protect yourself from some type of deceptive situation or person. All right. Yeah, I feel like somebody definitely could have been trying to enslave you or entrap you or keep you attached or tied to some type of low vibrational energy or situation. And I'm definitely getting that is why you've been experiencing delays here. All right. But yeah, I do see some type of renewal. All right. Or abundance coming in. I'm definitely getting a renewal of love. Or this is a renewal of something that you love here. So whatever you do creatively, I feel like you guys could be focused on that at this time. But somebody definitely want to offer y'all something new. Okay, I feel like somebody wants to renew a love offer with you here. But somebody may have bad intentions. So I'm definitely getting that this person could have bad intentions. All right, you could know this. Let me get something else here. So I'm getting that this could be this person who is trying to entrap you or get you trapped in some type of legal situation or trying to get you all tied up here. I feel like this could be someone who could have called the cops on you or could be cool with the ops, okay? So I keep hearing the ops. But yeah, I feel like somebody could be cool with the ops and you realize that or you know that. And this is somebody who wants to reconcile with you. I'm definitely getting some of you needed to hold back from this person here during a pregnancy or to protect your energy during a pregnancy, all right? Because I feel like somebody could be, could be like a drunk and somebody could have been upset that you emotionally withdrew from them. So I feel like this person definitely could have been coming into your dream state here to cause you to feel lack-minded about a connection, a situation, all right? Someone who could have made you unstable, over and over in the past here. I'm getting this as someone who always, every time they're around or every time they're in your energy, they always make you feel like you don't have enough or that you're lacking or that you need to, do whatever it is that they say in order to, be more stable in their eyes. All right, so I'm definitely getting this is the person who wants to renew something with you. All right, yeah, I feel like somebody is trying to return here because they may feel alone or someone is trying to return so that, so someone could be trying to return to your person so that they leave you alone. All right, and y'all like, take them, shit. Look, some of y'all like, and take them. If they go with you, then there's the door. Okay, so I'm definitely getting somebody could be trying to offer somebody some new love offer so that, your person can leave you alone. It's a third party here. I'm definitely getting this person wants war with you. So they're trying to offer your person some type of new love offer because I'm definitely getting this person wanted people to not show you any love or this person wanted you to get no love. And because they see that you are still getting love, or some type of honor or praise, I feel like this person is upset. All right. I feel like they want to make you upset by causing you some type of problem here. But I'm definitely getting, you guys are vibrating higher. Y'all like, look, I'm an up-and-coming celebrity or my business is booming or my business is about to get started and pop off or, this new love situation, my person faithful, whatever it is here, I'm definitely getting somebody who's trying to come around to make you guys upset here, all right? Or someone could be trying to make you feel a certain way because you're unorthodox or because of what you believe in, all right? But I'm definitely getting, if you guys are intuitive here, I'm getting that you do receive wisdom from the Most High here, as long as you are meditating, as long as you, are taking that time out to connect to Source here, to connect to the Most High, all right? But I'm getting this person could be whoever this is trying to cause you to be alone or someone's trying to, like, stir up some drama to make your person not deal with you or to make them abandon you, all right, because they're mad that this person has been holding back from them. But I'm getting it really has to do with how they feel about their looks here, all right? Or this person could have been doing spell work on your looks to make you feel insecure or so that you wouldn't Some of y'all, this person was trying to affect your look so that you would stop taking pictures or so that you would stop being on some type of platform here, social media, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, whatever it is. All right. I feel like this person wanted you to give up, but I'm getting now they're going to be made to give up here. Yeah, because somebody's just envious and jealous. All right. I feel like this is short term because you are fated to heal from this situation because, yeah, success. I feel like somebody is definitely envious or jealous that you have some type of success after you could have been, like I said, living paycheck to paycheck. Y'all money wasn't looking right. And when Libra money ain't looking right, y'all be looking funny like, hold up. Bunk all this love mess. Where's my coins? Okay. So some of you guys, if your money wasn't looking right, you guys definitely could have been focused on that here, which was appropriate. I'm definitely getting, but you still need to have positive thinking. All right. So, you know, even if you do know it is appropriate to focus on your finances or your stability, don't allow yourself to get a distorted view here to make you feel lack-minded, because I'm definitely getting you will have success. You are good enough. You have reached freedom. All right. From someone who has been trying to be aggressive towards you or bully you or someone who's been trying to take revenge out on you. All right. I'm definitely getting keep the faith, Libra. Yeah. Know that you are good enough. Even when people ain't showing you love, know that you are good enough. Okay. When you're getting the love, know that you're good enough. When you ain't getting the love, know that you're good enough. All the damn time, Libra, put your crown on and know that you're good enough. All right. Because I'm definitely getting success here. I feel like you guys have overcome something here that could have been very traumatizing or very trying on your finances, on your spirits, on your emotions, okay? Some of you guys definitely could have been getting bullied because people were mad at you. But yeah, I feel like people were mad at you. They weren't trying to show you no love. They were trying to make you feel alienated or isolated or abandoned or whatever. But I'm definitely getting reflect on this moment with kindness, all right? Some of you guys could be dealing with a Piscean, all right? I feel like someone could have been dealing with some type of depression, or this could be you. You could have been dealing with some type of depression here, but you could have focused on your overall well-being, and I feel like you guys are feeling like the Empress, and as you should, all right? I feel like you guys are no longer depressed, but I'm also getting some of y'all, a Piscean is upset. They want you back around, okay? This person definitely could have a lot of love for you, but maybe they were emotionally tied up in a situation in their past. So I feel like this person could have hurt you, and I'm getting because they hurt you, now this person is hurting and they're in pain, all right, emotionally, because I feel like somebody wants you back, okay? Definitely getting Piscean, or it could be a Sagittarius, all right, but I'm definitely getting you are being protected from this person or these people here. I just heard sellout, so I feel like it's because somebody wanted you to sell out. All right, or sell your soul or sell your body. I don't know, but I'm definitely getting somebody wanted you to sell out here. And you are being divinely protected from, you know, people that do not have good intentions for you at this time. Some of you guys, it could be necessary for you to be cold emotionally to an Aquarius moon or a Leo. All right. Yeah, I feel like these people may think that you're being stubborn. All right. An Aquarius moon, a Leo, a Sagittarius, a Pisces. A Taurus or a Taurus moon, a Cancer, but I'm definitely getting that it is appropriate for you to be protected from these energies here, because I feel like somebody wanted you to be stuck in depression here after a bad investment or after you went through something. But yeah, I feel like you guys could have been going through something that was very emotional, that was very hard for you. And in your worst state and in the worst time, somebody decides to bully you. All right. But then you still the Empress. So it was just like, hey, why'd you do that? All right. Yeah, I'm definitely getting a deception. This person who wants to return, this person is still being deceptive here. A Leo, a Sagittarius, a Pisces. They could have some type of health concern here, or this person tried to cause you a health concern. But I'm getting you are successful here. Yeah, some of you guys will have a successful union here with someone, a successful marriage. Or this could just be, you know, you guys being successful, uniting your masculine and feminine within here to be the boss that you are. Okay, so I feel like some of you guys could be merging your divine emperor and your divine empress, you know, together, and you being your own love, you being your own boss, you being your own mama, you being your own daddy. You like, look, I got it all. Libra, like, I got it all. Okay, I got this. All right, but I'm definitely getting that you know, be still before you make a decision whether you want to offer to the past or to the, you know, put time and energy into your current situation. All right. Because I'm definitely getting ain't shit in the past where you live. You already know that, though. But till next time.